this is collision detection and elastic collision using AutoCAD VBA without using any ready-made physics engine. I have tried it to develop. It's not completed, but it shows some results. We can improve it, right?